with a bunch of snow, like a winter wonderland. So look, is this the holidays or is this the holidays, right? See, I got you covered. I knew you were going to get snowed on last night, for those of you who did. Anyways, I'm Dave Sinclair, and here we are, Daily Buzz Live. I got a couple of great pieces of advice on how you can get through the holidays efficiently, save money, and just have the best holiday season possible. So three big pieces of advice up front. One is spread some holiday cheer early and economically. Two is don't wait until the last minute. And my third piece of advice is find a store where you can get everything for everybody on your list all in one place. One-stop shopping. That way you have more time to spend with your loved ones and less time like running all over the place trying to get everything done. So, okay, to that end, Black Friday and Cyber Monday. A lot of people talk about Black Friday, Cyber Monday, but the reality is this year, a lot of those retailers are doing deals like the whole time period. For example, my go-to store for the holidays, Lowe's. The Black Friday sales going on at Lowe's are actually going on right now and tomorrow and the day after and through all of November. Up to 40% off select appliances, up to 40% off Craftsman tools, which are gigantically popular, and also a tremendous selection over there of lights and trees and wreaths. This speaks to the whole spread holiday cheer early and economically thing that I talked about. Holiday lights. This is a no-brainer. It is so inexpensive to do this, right? And you just string up a few holiday lights to the outside of your home, and just that positive holiday energy, boom, it just goes across the community and across the neighborhood. Why would you not do that? Plus, if you're one of those guys, my brother-in-law is one of those guys, right? I have the best house on the block. He does, in terms of like holiday decorations. Nothing wrong with being that person, man, because it's infectious positive energy. I'm that way with my palm trees, my lights and my palm trees. Get your lights, get them up early. It's going to make you feel good, set the right tone for the holidays. Now, as far as the gift giving itself, the big gifts this year are going to be smart products for your home. So it takes your home and turns into a smart home. Talking about Google and Ring and Nest and companies like this, they have learning thermostats, doorbell cameras, voice-controlled smart hubs, all these things that take your existence and in some cases logistically make your life easier, in other cases provide an extra layer of security for you and your family. So these are great gifts. And when you give a smart technology gift to somebody, remember, the whole family benefits, and it's the gift that keeps on giving because you're going to use it for a really long time to come. Also, as far as the tech stuff, while we're on this subject of tech, a great gift this year, the Google Holiday Mini is under $50. Under $50 for a Google Home Holiday Mini. That's just a tremendous deal. I don't even know how they're doing it. It's such a tremendous deal, but that's the deal. So go grab one of the, grab two of those. Grab one for yourself and grab one for somebody else. I kind of plan on doing that myself. Also, when it comes to getting your homes ready for entertaining, because this is a huge part of the holidays, right? You've got the decorating, you've got the gift giving, and you have the entertaining aspect of it. So as far as the entertaining aspect of things, they did a recent survey and it said that the average person can spend $1,500 per holiday season just on the entertaining aspect of things. So, you know, I mean, we're talking about whether it's, you know, culinary and, you know, just entertaining the guests, kitchen gadgets, that sort of thing, food preparation. You're going to need help in all these areas. So if you go to Lowe's, they have turkey fryers. They have really, really cool wine coolers. They have electric cookers and just gadgets for your kitchen that will allow you to make that culinary preparation just a lot more efficient. So that's something that you want to do early on in the process as well. Here's what you don't want to do, guys. All right? You don't want to like, holidays are coming, and next thing you know, it's December 23rd. You've got no shopping done. Your decorations are like, meh. And then you realize you've got a house full of people coming in 2 days. And you go, you're some sort of a combination between The Scream and Macaulay Culkin because you're so stressed out. This happens to people. And you turn around, next thing you know, you're a Grinch. We don't want to be a Grinch. You know what we want? We want to be holly and jolly. That's what we want to be for the holidays. We want to be holly and jolly. So there you go. Again, spread that holiday cheer. Don't wait until the last minute to get this stuff done and do the one-stop shopping. Info for you on all this stuff, by the way, at Lowe's.com, Facebook Live. Happy holidays.